young scientists will gather at the UNO Human Performance Center to show off their creations and research. Joining us this morning from John Curtis Christian High School is teacher Kathy Buchwald and seventh grader Rachel Pizzotto. We appreciate y'all stopping by and showing us. Obviously, this is quite the big project, I guess we would call this. It's amazing to just kind of look at this. We'll get to this in just a moment, guys, but first let's talk about what's going on over at UNO. Kids from all over the region are competing for a lot of scholarship money. Let's talk about that.
$60,000 worth. And our sponsors, Britton Sandiford, well, we have lots of sponsors, but our major sponsors are Britton Sandiford, Patrick Taylor Foundation, Tulane, and our newest sponsors, Entergy, with a $1,000 Powering the Future scholarship.
Fantastic.
So we're excited about all the opportunities for the kids.
And it's not just y'all school, this is kids from all over, correct?
Oh, yes. Plaquemine, St. Bernard, Orleans Parish, Jefferson, and these are all top projects who have competed at the school, and they're advancing on.
Wow.
So it's the best of the best.
The best of the best. And Rachel, this is your incredible creation that we're looking at right now. Tell me what this is, what this does, because this obviously looks like it's going to be one of the finalists and possibly winning all that scholarship money. Show me what we're looking at and take me through it all.
All right, so the basics. So basically, this is a very complex project, as you can tell.
Okay.
So there's little windmills inside this venturi, and so when the air goes through the venturi, it powers the windmills, which creates electricity to power the lights. So basically, we're eliminating fossil fuels and we're gathering the wind that has not been harnessed yet to produce new electricity. So
let's put it on and see how it all works. See the lights kind of just kind of popping on.
Mm-hmm.
How long did it take you to make this?
Okay, it took a long time. The ideas just kept flowing, and then the actual project itself took a long time to make. Like, you had to gather all the materials, you had to figure out what went where, and then it was just a big fiasco.
Zoom in, but she hand carved
all of these
different blades.
It's all hand carved.
And the biomimicry to help them about that aspect.
So here are the blades, and you can obviously flip them down, and it's not going to break or anything.
Don't want to break it.
Turn them. Yeah.
And they just kind of spin.
Yeah.
It's impressive.
Cool. Yeah, it's a cool demo.
Well, guys, thank you so much for stopping by and showing us this incredible project.
It.
And best of luck. And I'm sure I will be very shocked if you're not one of the finalists. Great job. And hey, the GNO Science Fair is happening February 13th.